TCAP project, which stands for Tuvalu Coastal Adaptation Project, involves foreshore protection works in three of the islands of Tuvalu, and we'll be mobilising to the islands from Fiji, including earth-moving equipment and the largest cutter suction dredge in the Pacific Islands, the Amity. We'll be going to Funafuti first, where it will be reclaiming some of the beachfront, which has been eroded, and we'll be constructing berm top barriers and boating facilities. The project's all about helping Tuvalu adapt to climate change and the future effects of climate change.
Pre-planning for a remote project in the Pacific is one of the most important things that we do. We put a lot of time and effort into making sure that we've looked at every aspect of the job and understand the challenges that we're going to come up against. You know, it's the million-dollar bolt. You know, you don't want to get out there and realise you're missing a tiny component or one spare part that has the, you know, chance of shutting down the whole job.
We have to bring everything in, and everything has to be brought in by barge from either Fiji or Australia. And we're here today loading up the barge with all the earth-moving equipment, some supplies, anything that we think we might need that we can't easily get in the Pacific. Can get many things in Fiji, but Tuvalu is virtually impossible to get anything for the project. So we have to bring everything in and take everything out. So pre-planning is vital.
So we depart Port of Brisbane, and then it's about 10 to 12 days, 2,500 miles at around kind of 5 knots, which is 9 kilometres, into Suva, Fiji, and we'll clear customs and then discharge some cargo and then load some more equipment. Then we'll resecure the barge and then travel to Tuvalu and commence unload. Yeah, so on departure we do, well, all the lashings and design is all done by a naval architect. Then we do third party tow warranty survey before we depart, and that basically measures all the stability calculations of the lashings, takes into consideration the distance of the voyage, the passage plan. Weather's a big factor for us as well, so we'll wait in port until we get a good weather window.
So the project is in over three islands. So on Funafuti we will be reclaiming some land. I think there is about 750 by roughly 50 meters of area, and then there's some floating pontoon for the local community and some rock walls on Funafuti. On Nanumea, on Nanumaga we'll have about 680 meters of our berm barrier tops, and then we've got some 30 meters of extended boat ramp area to do as well. On Nanumea we've got 1380 meters of berm top barrier and some precast to go on there. The precast units is a challenge because there's like 19,000 precast to go in, Seabee units to go in, and there's some reef-top barriers as well.
Quality is key in the delivery of these projects. All has been committed to the Pacific for many years now. We've undertaken many projects across there that have been logistically difficult. We have a team with a lot of experience of working in this environment, and we have been committed along the way to make sure that we meet time and budget for these islands.